very disappointing surf experience today. I was out on my own. The water is a little choppy, but still there are surfers out there. I was out there for 45 minutes. I didn't catch a single wave. I did drink a ton of water. And as it turns out, my surfboard is not appropriate for my level. I need to buy a complete beginner's surfboard. It needs to be taller and it needs to be wider, at least a foot wider. So I'm disappointed, but I'm even more determined now. I'll get this. The important thing is that I love it. I had a great time with my instructor. I caught a bunch of waves. So I just need to get better. And I will. So I don't think I'm gonna surf solo anymore. My board is all wrong. I'm gonna order another one and enjoy Southern California without the surfing. I'll be back next month. Oh, yay, I'm starving. Food's ready. Cheers. Colossal failure today on my solo surfing attempt. I didn't know if I should laugh or cry, or I think I did a little bit of both. It was hard. It's really hard. It's really important to have the right surfboard too. I could balance on that thing to save my life. Kept tipping over. Instructors are not to be overrated. I think I need at least 2 more surf lessons. It's a tough sport. It's hilarious. Not really, but you can't laugh at yourself. But you need an attitude adjustment. Solo surfing experience today was beyond demoralizing. It was one big giant piece of humble pie. I feel like I ate the entire pie. I ate an entire humble pie. I should order another one to go. I sucked so bad. It's a hard sport. I am going to get really good at it because I love it, but it's going to take some time.